The auctions for the Indian Premier League in 2020 will take place in Kolkata on December 19th and will begin from 3:30 p.m. in the afternoon. A total of 332 players will go under the hammer along with 19 capped Indian players and 24 new entrants. A total of 73 slots are available as the 8 teams will battle it out to buy the perfect player for their sides. 7 players are in the 2 crore base price category with no Indians in that list. Robin Uthappa, with a base price of Rs 1.5 crore, is the only Indian player in that category.